Sofas are an important part of the furniture in every household. They offer convenience as well as beauty to any room they are found in. However, sofas when dirty can be a horrible sight to behold. And cleaning them can be somewhat of a nightmare. With this How to Clean Sofa article, you can restore your dirty sofa to the beauty it once was. Factors to consider before cleaning your sofa. Before you start cleaning your sofa, there are important factors you must consider. Failure to do this might cause more damage to your sofa. Go through the manufacturer's instructions. This is necessary to avoid making your warranties void or outright destruction and damage of your sofa. Check sofa tags. Most sofas come with tags similar to those found on our cloth. These tags give clues on how your sofa should be cleaned. Make sure you fully understand these tags before cleaning. To aid you with proper understanding, please go through the table below carefully. Tags and their meaning. W. Clean using only water. S. You'll have to buy a solvent-based cleaner for such sofas. WS. Clean using either water or solvent-based cleaner. X. Clean using vacuum cleaners only. How to clean your sofa. For sofas tagged X, you can easily clean them using a vacuum cleaner. S. Tagged sofas can be cleaned using a solvent-based cleaner as we mentioned above. The solvent-based cleaner usually comes with directions for cleaning. Cleaning sofas tagged W and WS can be a bit tricky. The instruction below is strictly for these kinds of sofas. Items needed for cleaning sofas tagged W or WS. 1. Vacuum cleaner. 2. Microfiber cloths, specifically light-colored ones that don't bleed. You'll need at least 3. 3. Distilled water. 4. Distilled white vinegar. 5. Dish wash liquid. 6. 1 bucket. Steps on how to clean your W or WS tagged sofa. Step 1. Vacuum the sofa. This is necessary as it removes the debris or dirt. This way you won't be rubbing the dirt in while cleaning. Step 2. Mix the cleaning solution. The ingredients needed are the distilled water, the dishwash liquid soap, and vinegar. Take 2 cups of distilled water and mix it with a tablespoon of vinegar and a tablespoon of dishwash liquid in a bucket. Step 3. Damp 1 microfiber cloth in the cleaning solution. Pick one of the microfiber cloths and dampen it in the solution. Step 4. Blot stained areas. Using the damp cloth, blot stained areas on the sofa gently. Do not scrub or rub. Scrubbing or rubbing might damage the sofa's fabric. Step 5. Moist a microfiber cloth in distilled water. Pick another microfiber cloth and moisten it in distilled water only. Step 6. Blot stained areas. Using the moist cloth, blot the stained areas on the sofa gently. Once again, do not scrub or rub. This step will aid in removing soap that was left while carrying out step 4. Step 7. Blot stained areas with a dry cloth. Pick another cloth but don't dampen or moisten it. Use the dry cloth to blot the stained areas again. Remember, blot, not scrub or rub. Step 8. Dry with a fan. Direct a fan towards the stained areas to allow it to dry completely. If there is no fan available, allow it to dry naturally. Keep away from it while it dries. How to clean your sofa using a steam cleaner. Some sofas can be cleaned using a steam cleaner. Make sure your manufacturer recommends using a steam cleaner on your sofa before using it. Steps on how to use a steam cleaner. Step 1. Read the steam cleaner's manual. Before you begin, make sure you read the steam cleaner's manual carefully. Step 2. Vacuum sofa. Vacuuming first is very important. Dust, dirt, and other particles won't get in the steam cleaner's way while cleaning. Step 3. Allow air circulation. You can do this by turning on a fan and opening the windows in the room. This prevents residue and moisture buildup during cleaning. Step 4. Do a spot test. Pick a hidden spot and test the steam cleaner on it. The effect will tell you if you can use a steam cleaner on your sofa or not. Step 5. Steam clean the affected areas. If there is no negative effect after step 4, you can then steam clean the affected stained areas on your sofa. Step 6. Allow the sofa to dry. Make sure the sofa is completely dry before sitting on it. Step 7. Vacuum again. This will completely remove any dirt that was loosened during the steaming process. Conclusion. With the instructions and steps above, you can conveniently clean your sofa now. If you have further questions, let us know in the comments section. If you've enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button below. And hit the notification bell so you'll know once we post a new video. Also, drop a comment below so we can know your thoughts. Finally, don't forget to check the description below for more details. And visit our site, www.zimhomefurniture.com, for more awesome home furniture content like this.